had to patch approximately all the things. Controller's running me again. 1 second. There we go. Alright, so last we left off, we had finished some subquests and maybe a main quest? I'm not sure. Supposed to be doing. I guess we'll head out of town and see if anyone stops us. There we go.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Commencing fishing.
I have no idea what I'm actually doing.
No response. Complete.
Yep. No idea what I just did. There's a shiny, there's a shiny. Yeah, this game really needs a fast travel option. Or maybe there's one later and it's just making us slog through this so we appreciate it more.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Why are there so many flashes down here? Is that a graphical glitch? These supposed to be electrical flashes? What am I looking at? Nothing down there. And I'm guessing I wasn't supposed to find this yet. So what's this first one? If this turns out to be an enemy ambush, I'm going to be somewhat annoyed. It is not an enemy ambush. Fireworks? Oh, that's a lot of enemies over there. Anything hiding back here? Yes, there is. Shattering earring. I'm sure that sounds useful to someone. Balloons? What am I looking at? Amusement park. I'm looking at an amusement park. Why am I looking at an amusement park?
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird.
I can buy stuff from these guys. Okay. That's not anything. Oh, that didn't do a whole lot. Still have no idea what I'm looking at. I know what I'm looking at. Invisible walls. Going this way, I guess.
This gate isn't going to open. Maybe there's another way around.
I climb? I cannot climb.
Where does this corridor lead?
Probably to our deaths. But I'm not gonna make a... Okay.
Getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Oh, can't go that way. Some harsh invisible walls in this game.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Copper ore. Oh, I see where we're going here. Let's finish making sure there's no secrets in here. Back here. Okay. Platforming! Hooray! Attached back in there. Whatever. I should go back and get that. I just wasted that. What is this? Oh, I can use that. Inbox, what do we got? Okay, then. 9S, you seem to be bad at platforming. Okay, so I'm allowed to kill stuff past there. Goody!
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
They're doing exactly no damage. I don't think that thing has any ammo. Let's pass that.
Do you really think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time.
Vault-proof cell.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
What is... This is gonna kill me, isn't it?
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think?
Apparently I'm supposed to kill
these. If you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
All right.
Oh, this is certainly interesting. I have to say, this is definitely one of the most cinematic platformers I've played in a while. Why did we make that jump?
Resistance members detected beneath this room.
Why are there dead bodies in here? So much for making that jump. Pretty sure that was scripted. Okay. Evil opera singer. This makes perfect sense.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Yep, that's accurate. Okay, I'll just keep my pace until you're done. Keep my distance until you're done with the swords. Okay, running now. Oh boy. Don't run me into it. Okay, moving.
If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Did I just hack myself?
Those look like corpses.
Well, that wasn't creepy at all.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Regions.
Affirmative.
Go!
Oh, hey, Lukes. What's up? Sorry I didn't see you earlier. Boss fight. If you ask me what I was fighting, I'm not entirely sure.
Thanks
Evil
for the
robotic
assist.
Opera singer. Oh, that's about as much
hacking?
As I got.
No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Oh, so much for that.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Lovely choker. Okay. Something's back here. Is something back here? Nothing's back here. Wait. What are you? Going down, apparently. Okay, whatever. I'm sure this will be important eventually. That was something. Okay, you're locked. Can't get in there. Nothing up here. There's... Okay, whatever this thing is, respawned. Invisible wall. Okay, only way out is forward.
Broken machine, you saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Okay.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Robots have a treehouse. Okay. Why, though?
This way. Here.
Oh, this is the route that I couldn't find earlier.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
Nice.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
White flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Okay. Ah, save point. I need that. Thank you. you. Okay, now what? German, some sounds like Spanish. Still not sure what I'm looking at here. All right. Well, it looks like I'm going all the way back. Over here. That might be a shortcut back.
Cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
All Alright, I don't actually know where I'm going. I'm not allowed to run off the edge, so I don't know what this is for. Exploration is good, but it helps to have some idea of where you're going. Answer, not down there. Okay, I guess this is the only way back out. Oh, this is a road down. Okay. What's this way? This looks like a shortcut.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Okay, move that box where? If we push the box, maybe? Ah, there we go.
Operator 6022B? Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Okay then. Thank you. Oh, good. I'm on a fetch quest. Get out from in front of me. No, get off that. Thank you. Okay, well, now that I've loaded up on fetch quests...
Well, what do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Hey there. Just kind of racist. Resistance disappearance. Oh, that was back there. Okay. Look around, I guess. Okay, I guess I'm off to the item shop. I need seeds to upgrade my pod. Material storage. I have no idea where I'm going with this quest. Going to play leapfrog with you the whole way back. Okay, so I don't know where to look for this guy. Can't jump up on there, which means I can't go up there. Maybe this is, yeah, this is material storage. I sit and listen to music. Yeah, I'm out of ideas on where to look for that guy. Okay, well, I'll come back for that quest later, I guess. In the meantime, I've got stuff I do know where to find. Well, that's way out in the middle of nowhere. Let's go looking for that. I never did find out where that other ladder went. Okay, seriously, what is with these flashes? Also, what kind of city needs its plumbing this deep? Where are we? Hello, what are you? Virtuous dignity. Let's check that out. Contract is better, but this isn't bad. Nice for the collection, at least. These ladders are almost as bad as the Mass Effect elevators. That's how it's done. There we go.
Is this the music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
Alright, well, I'm going to the robot town anyway. Might as well take the long way. Back this way. Small recovery. Oh, better than nothing. Worth a 5-second detour. Let's give him 10,000. I wasn't using it for anything anyway. Okay, I was afraid it was just gonna be the one thing. For this time around, but I will be back. Ow. Okay, let's see what's off this way. Aren't bad, but the combos kind of suck.
Fair enough.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it.
I promise you, we were not aware of this information.
Why are you calling me? You are standing right in front of me.
Strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Okay, where is this thing? I'm actually going to save it here because that looks like a boss fight, and we'll just start with that next time. So, thanks everyone for coming. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you. Let's see, tomorrow, I guess, for one of Jonathan's dreams. See you then. Bye.